Cattail. Early thieves clubs? Is that like the best thing you can make early? I think so. I got two gloves. I feel like I have to make it. I think that's how it goes, right? But it's kind of like the rule when you get two thieves gloves off the first, like to go, you make thieves gloves. Yeah, you didn't know that? Dude, it's the rule though. Man, you want me to break the rules and shit. Should I gain 10 gold and increase my interest to 7? Is that genius? Is that big plays? I did it. I'm trying it. He's doing it. He's pissed. He's really, really pissed. Do it up. I'll lose a couple here. Wait, but then you can't level up on your own. I mean, it's okay when you get it early enough. You know what's busted? Getting 7 interest. That's busted. I gotta get all the way up to... I gotta get way up though. Get up. Get on up. Gotta get up. Get on up. You know why I'm winning this fight? Because I have these gloves. Oh, God damn these gloves. That's the best. Gotta get up, get on up. Dude, honestly, I don't even know what Scholar does. Are you out here running Scholar? Mana? Okay. Every 2 seconds. Yeah, that's pretty good. Ah.
Let me get that cloak. Let me get that cloak.
I picked up a glove. I'm gonna make nothing but these gloves this game.
I wanted a glove, but it was gone.
I've done that before in like a different, in what the hell was I playing? It was last patch. And I was playing, shit, what was I running? It was something crazy. Where I was getting extra stuff. It wasn't, God, what the hell was it? Somebody's looking real schmexy right now. That ain't you, Justin.
What?
Yep, good win. Good win. Running rich, get richer. Going for level 9. This guy's definitely gonna beat me. Or maybe not. Get on, boys. Yes. Suck all that. Come on, these gloves. Yeah.
When they say per trait active, is that like items?
No, that's the traits a lot. Yeah. I just passed on that.
Yeah, I probably should have. But I picked it up.
Yep, that guy beat me. I was about to go for that shit too. Oh yeah, yours? Yeah. It would take so long. I mean, you got it early is the thing, so what level are you now?
I can't go 9 because I'm not streaking. If I was wind streaking, maybe. Thank you.
Who's going for what? Who wants what? I want that glove. I'm going for another thief's glove. Thank you. debated. You got debated. Debated. Oh my god, your Cho'Gath is a ginormous man. Dude, he's not just big, he's ginormous. Wow, that just hurt. Who is this man that just beat me? Who wants what?
I wanted that fucking thieves glove, but you have to have all the thieves gloves.
Yeah, I get all the thieves gloves. You should know that. Yeah, I have too much gold. I can't even roll all this down. I don't know what I'm looking for anymore. And I have 74 gold. Yeah, and I'm getting 7 interest. Yeah. God. I'm about to roll down. I'm gonna try to find.
Dude, the gold, the get richer is the best fucking. It's like hands down, like one of the best ones.
Dude, I'm playing mercenary, so I'm just getting so much. I'm so rich. No, Justin, your squad is busted. What are you doing? Damn, that was not cool, bud. That was not cool. That Twitch was not cool. Get the hell out of here. You're not cool. Gen 3.
Yeah, but he has busted items this round. It's more like a fucking Kog'Maw carry.
GG. Dude, you got a 3 Mundo. I thought you said you didn't like Mundo. That Mundo's a beast, man.
The fuck? I can't kill this Leona? Oh, my Lanta?
No, you can't. That Leona is filth. You're going out too, huh, buddy?
Yep.
Yep. Fucking 3-star Dr. Mundo. Oh my god, that Cho'Gath is huge!
That is the world's biggest Cho'Gath. God. It's like the world's largest Cho'Gath.
With double redemption and a gargoyle stone plate. My goodness. He gets bigger each round he eats someone, right? You can't lose. He has 1 HP. This guy's panicking. Came over here and looked at your squad and he was like, oh my god, what do I do, how do I beat this guy? And then
he's sitting on 2 Nikos with 1 HP. Why is he not using them?
I mean I would
jinx that thing.
I mean, he still has to find too many.
I mean, throw that chain vest on somebody.
He didn't stand a chance no matter what he did.